पुलिस ऑफिशियल्स अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ द कमिश्नर ऑफ द देन कमिश्नर कांटी राणा टाटा हु फाइल्ड एन इलीगल केस अगेंस्ट मी. The my main grievance is about this illegal case against me that made me and my family suffer so much. You know, my father lost his hearing. My mother started having heart ailments, BP ailments. We are still in terror. You know, we have had suffered total nervous breakdown. So our main grievance was, and why was an illegal case filed without an iota of evidence? The responsibility has to be taken by the authorities, which was then under the guidance of the then commissioner Vijayawada Gandhi Rana Tata. And of course the complainant, why did he like forge a totally malicious false case for his monetary benefits? He would just involving money, power, just character assassinate an innocent woman and family.
Ma'am, is there any political involvement in this case, na? Is there any political involvement?
That is a matter of investigation. I stated the facts that before my court dates in the Bombay case, where I could give statement, before I could give evidence, I was just kidnapped to Andhra and the Bombay case was shut behind me, that the girl did not appear. The girl did not give evidence. How would I was here. And political involvement is a matter of investigation. But these are the facts. And as you can see, there's so much manipulation, there's so much, there is power. The evidence that they have fabricated and implicated me in the same, it is no less than you know, the worst torture in the world. Staying for almost 45 days in incarceration wrongfully, unlawfully, that causes my parents to almost lose their lives. And you know, face a nervous breakdown, I'm still living in terror. You know, that what if this happens again? This is torture. So torture.
How many police officers kidnapped you?
So there, in the remand report, and like there was a team of more than around 10 to 15 police officials, but they were low ranking officials there who actually kidnapped me. They were definitely they were just doing their jobs. I believe, what I feel, they were even sympathetic to us because an innocent family and highly educated family being trapped, you know, into unlawful
police
things.
Officers, name, please.
The lower ranking officials who were there, I don't believe that they had the authority to take decisions on their own. They were definitely under strict orders of the higher ranking officials, which are obviously the IPSs. The then commissioner was obviously, everybody knows, Mr. Kanti Rana. And yeah, these lower ranking ones were only doing their jobs. They were instructed to do it. You know, and this, by the level of manipulation, I'm sure intelligence is also involved in this. Because look at the level, you know.
How can you prove that the AP police took a wrong case on you?
Yes. I will be submitting evidence that the document that they arrested me on the basis of, that has a stamp, a Bombay stamp, which I inquired from the stamp office in Bombay. The stamp shows a date of 2018, but I inquired that the stamp was purchased in November 23 from Kalyan. So the stamp is purchased in November 23, showing from the number, but it is stamped as 2018. So obviously it is forged, and it is purchased from Kalyan, sold to a vendor in Dombivali, has my signature, which is not my signature, absolutely not my signature, has an address, my current address, which I purchased, the flat I purchased in 2020 January, and the stamp is stamped as 2018 November. 2018, I was not even in Bombay, I was living in Ahmedabad. You know, I had an Aadhaar card living in Ahmedabad. Then this paper doesn't have any notarization. It doesn't have, the stamp doesn't have percentage value of the property in question. You know, it's a totally fabricated thing that this schedule man has
also
done it.
Schedule also, ma'am.
Schedule. Yeah, as my counsel better knows than me. And this man has alleged about my Aadhaar card discrepancies. He has only forged the birthdays. And this property in question on the paper, on the alleged document, it is mortgaged. You know, so if we talk about the legal point of view, there are so many fallacies, there are so many
disturbances.
Yeah, like inaccuracies, loopholes, disturbances in the document that I don't know how the police accepted it in the first place. They should have arrested him on receiving that document itself. Let me get to that. Okay, I target industrialists. Who has a case on me, or whom do I have a case on other than this Bombay case that I am talking about? If I have friends in high places, if I am connected in high places, if I have friends that are rich and wealthy and are industrialists, does that make me a cheater? Okay, you are jealous. Vidya Sagar in question is particularly jealous of me because I rejected his marriage proposal in 2015. Because I discovered he's a big time womanizer and he's like everything's on paper, on his divorce papers, and he has criminal cases. Despite him having lured me with expensive gifts, he still faced rejection. That's why he's having a lot of grudges and you know, anger, hatred, the hatred of rejection against me, and he's jealous that I have rich friends while he got rejected by everyone. He can't take it.
Friends, Mita Vishalani
has said that you extort money from industrialists.
Friends, Mita Vishalani, our statement record is in a copy and we supply. It's enough.